YouTube, वेलकम टू माई चैनल लोन राइडर मुकेश। एंड आज हम बात करेंगे एक इम्पॉर्टेंट एक्सेसरी जो मैंने अपने बाइक के लिए ऑर्डर किया है। सो बेसिकली भले ही एक बहुत इम्पॉर्टेंट एक्सेसरी है, कई सारे लोग नोइंगली और अनोइंगली इसे अपनी बाइक में मिस करते हैं, जिसकी वजह से थोड़ा हैसल लगता है व्हेन वी आर ऑन द रूट while going on a long, long ride for interstate ride. So let's see what is that and देखते हैं। बहुत बढ़िया है, मुझे तो बहुत पसंद आया and I got it for the very best price possible. So let's see without any further delay. This is what I was talking about. ऐसे वीडियो का टाइटल देख के तो आपको मालूम ही होगा कि हम किसके बारे में बात कर रहे हैं। This is mobile holder and सोने पे सुहागा, that it is with the charger. And charger सुनते ही mobile holder ऐसा लगता है जैसे बहुत bulky होगा, बहुत wires रहेंगे, मोटे मोटे wires, ठीक है, देखते हैं। So as you can see the price mentioned here is 2500, but can you guess how much did I get it for? I got it for 2000 rupees only from the Grand Pit website itself and देखते हैं कि क्या है। So this is the box, as you can see, you can check the proportion as per my hand. It is very small, very cute and very firm. I mean the packing is too good. ऐसे मैंने इसको already open किया हुआ है तो packing थोड़ा इधर उधर हो सकता है, please don't mind. But this is the charger with the holder and as you can see the finish is too good, very premium finish you can see. So this is the electrical part which is added to the base of the mobile holder, and the best part compared to the mobile holders all over the world, it has got switch also to control the current supply whenever needed or as per your requirement, and it has got wire long enough to reach till the motorcycle battery for the connection. So सबको एक एक साथ रख लेते हैं जो जो हमें मिलता है इसके साथ। ये हो गया मोबाइल होल्डर विथ चार्जर एंड दिस इज द चार्जर यू गेट अलॉन्ग विथ दिस। So the best part is you get mobile for the Apple also, micro USB. But unfortunately if your phone supports type C charger, you may probably have to get an additional accessory wire. So this is what you get, and the best part which you may not get from other mobile holders, I mean similar mobile holders, is this, the extra securing strap which is made of silicone, so super strong and super flexible. And you also get the handlebar mount. So this mount supports two sizes of handlebar, one is 22 inch, another one is 28 inch. So the only difference is the plastic liner which you get, I mean this one is for 22 and this one is for wider ones. So as you can see the width of this liner is more compared to this. So this is for thinner handlebars and this is for wider handlebars, as you can see. And this has a ball setup which can be used to control the orientation of the mobile holder. I mean you can either put phone vertical or you can put your phone in a landscape mode. Isn't it amazing? And just look at the finish, man. I mean the person who might have designed it, you can just see it is as sleek as possible. And here is the slot where you insert USB cord, and this is a silicone rubber cover which makes it waterproof. And I, as much as I remember, it has IP66 certification for waterproofing, so which means it is very good enough for your further needs. And they have also given neck ties if at all you need for securing any wire, excess wire. So this was it. Looks very good to me, and I'm quite amazed to use this.